once being described as a monster wild hog in his front yard last week. Take a look at this picture of the animal. Wade Seago says his pet schnauzer had bayed this wild hog in the front yard, about 5 yards off the front porch. Seago says he's seen hogs on his property before, but none quite this big. He says he was afraid the animal was going to kill his dog, so he shot and killed it with a revolver. Seago says it took 3 shots of his .38 to bring the hog down. He took the animal to Brooks Peanut Company the next day to weigh it. It tipped the scales at 820 pounds and had 6-inch tusks. Wild hogs are considered a game animal in Alabama and have no close season or back limit.